Thank God I have this lunch break, man. I'm so sick of working for Dan. Do this, Terry, do that. Yeah, screw your damn Dan. That's what I'm gonna say next time. Make a fool out of me. He told me 7 12-hour shifts, thought I wouldn't notice that that's 24/7. Like, are you serious? Got a family, dude. Or am I just supposed to never see him? I gotta choose between sleep or my family? Yeah, f*** you, Dan.